We're going to show you two different methods for zesting a lemon. You can also use this method for other citrus such as orange. For a coarser zest, grab the peeler and peel a few pieces of the skin. Place on your board and then thinly slice. To save time, you can stack them on top of one another and then thinly slice them. For a finer zest, grab your zester or microplane. Today, we are using a microplane. Hold it over your chopping board and move the lemon up and down, being mindful of your fingers. We often use zest in our recipes for marinades, dressings, and adding it to dishes for some extra zing. And there you have it. Zest two ways.